one another. Forgive each other. Just as the Lord has forgiven us, so we also must forgive. Above all, let us clothe ourselves with love, which holds everything together. Let the peace of Christ guide our hearts and all of our actions. Amy and Nathan, by their promises before God and in the presence of this assembly, have joined themselves to one another as husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. Amen. It is my joy to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Nathan Boggs.